Hello friends, welcome to my channel Athinas Kitchen Rasoi. Today I am going to show you how to cook mixed dal. I have taken 150 grams of mixed dal comprising of Masoor dal, Moong dal, Tarka dal, Matar dal and Urrat dal. Each of equal quantity, that is 30 grams each. Now the ingredients: 1 big chopped onion, 1 chopped tomato, 2 dried red chili, whole cardamom and cinnamon, 1 tablespoon ginger, 1 tablespoon garlic, 1 teaspoon cumin dust, 1 teaspoon coriander dust, 1 teaspoon cardamom and cinnamon dust, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 tablespoon sugar, as per taste salt and cumin seeds. First, take about 500 ml water and boil it. Thoroughly wash the dal and soak it in water for 10 minutes and then add to boiling water and boil it. Add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of salt. Stir it and put on the lid. As you can see, the dal is boiled and switch off the gas. Now first take 2 tablespoon mustard oil and heat it. After oil is heated, then add 2 red chili, dry red chili, cardamom and cinnamon and stir it. Then add chopped onion, and stir it. After the onion has attained brownish color, then chopped 1 tablespoon garlic and stir it. Then add 1 tablespoon ginger, chopped ginger, and stir it. Now add 1 piece chopped tomato and stir it. After 5 minutes, then add cumin powder, coriander dust, turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, as per taste salt. And little some water and stir it. After 2 or 3 minutes, add the boiled dal to it. And stir it. Keep it in full flame, then add 2 green chilies and 1 teaspoon sugar. Now sim the flame and keep it for 2 or 3 minutes. Now add the cardamom and cinnamon dust and switch off the gas. So friends, your mixed dal is ready. Hope you have enjoyed watching the recipe. Please try it and share your experience. Thank you for watching and keep watching my video.